Now that you know how to set up your applications on your page, it's time to learn about another CQG feature that makes your workflow more efficient. Welcome to CQG Integrated Client on Linking Windows. This video will show you how to link windows. Linking windows enables you to designate a parent window and then choose other windows to be children of the parent. If you select a different symbol from the parent window, then the linked windows automatically update. Here, we have a quote spreadsheet, two charts, and the order ticket. To link the various windows, left-click the CQG icon and select Link Windows. Next, select the color for the icon that indicates which windows are linked. Here, we use the red icons. The parent window has the square red icon. Then click each window you want linked to the parent window. Now, if you select a symbol from the quote spreadsheet, such as EP, and this chart changed to the symbol EP, the order ticket changed to EP, as well as the bottom chart changed to EP. Select another symbol, for example, TYA, and both charts and the order ticket use the symbol TYA. Linking windows is offered to make your workflow more efficient. This concludes our video on how to link windows in CQG Integrated Client. Thank you.